in North Baton Rouge, one teacher is changing the lives of her students one meal at a time.
My name is Patricia Cook. I am the Family and Consumer Science Pro Start instructor here at Estruma High School. Okay, four half again. There you go. Right there, half.
You just want the color.
Ms. Cook uses her class to not only teach culinary skills but valuable life lessons too.
Hey, how you doing? I'm in Ms. Cook Pro Start class making the cake for the Hall of Fame Awards ceremony. This is my first time experiencing making cake. Right. I love doing this fun.
Ms. Cook is an understanding and awesome teacher. You really need help sitting and sit there, like, make you do it on your own first, and then she'll come and help you get it. If you really need help, like, all you have to do is ask her questions. She might yell at you.
Fix your apron. Now, whenever you pass on a knife to anybody and you're carrying it around here, you don't carry it up. When you start having the fleas on, take it off. Take it off. Take it off. And it's the wrong color.
I really thought Post-Doc was going to be really about just, you know, cooking, learning how to cook, and just, you know, really just cooking, to be honest. But, like, after I got into it, and, like, after I started cooking, it was really more to that. It was more about being safe, and it was really more about pushing yourself to do things that you really didn't, never really want to do or never did before.
I learned how to clean up after myself, or learned how to cook food properly, or how to not cross-contaminate food, and I learned a lot of stuff about health risks.
The biggest lesson I learned is to never be afraid to do anything by yourself.
Lessons that I would hope that they would learn is to hard work, that hard work doesn't hurt anybody, and that a lot of things that start off seeming so that they can't do it, try it. My proverb that I love the most is, if you give a man a fish, he'll eat for a day. Teach him how to fish, he'll eat for a lifetime. And so I'm hoping that I am teaching my students to fish, that they can utilize the skills and lessons and experiences that they have to help them throughout their lifetime.